Welcome back. Josh here from Absolute. If you've been on planet Earth the last couple of years, you know one topic in information security is grabbing everyone's attention: data privacy. Look around a home of 2019 and compare it with a home of the 1980s or even the 90s, and take notice of what's likely to be missing. Answering machines, Rolodex, alarm clock, maps, vinyl records, VHS tapes, CDs, DVDs. Each, and there are many more, have been replaced by a smartphone. Digital has dematerialized our world. The things people need are no longer dependent on physical stuff, but are satisfied by digital technology. And what's this have to do with data privacy? Well, digital has also dematerialized people. We live in a digital reality. Who we are has become a collection of individual pieces of data. We call it Personally Identifiable Information, or PII. People have always been conscientious about their personal privacy. But now that we've been dematerialized, personal privacy takes new shape. Each person's right to privacy is more easily overthrown because we're not moving physical material around in space, but manipulating bits and bytes that compose a person. One school of thought says, just stay offline. Another way of thinking says, hey, my data will be used or misused. It's no big deal. While others contend, wait, that's my data and that's who I am. For starters, just saying stay offline isn't reasonable for a 21st century person. The digital world is where things happen. That's why we call it the digital transformation. Businesses, government, school, research, and even friend-to-friend interactions all happen in the digital town square. For those saying, no big deal, would you say that if you were being harassed or stalked by someone in the physical world? And even if you don't care how your data is used, other people do. And they want assurances that their privacy is always secure. You can see why data privacy is all the rage right now. And it's not just social media data scraping to create fake news. We see credit bureaus, city governments, and even hospitals, schools, and universities all fail to safeguard individual privacy. And data privacy goes to the heart of what we value as a society, which demands that we do our best work to protect those digital persons in our care. Be sure to subscribe and put your comments below. I'll see you next time, and we're going to take a deeper dive into the laws that are designed to protect personal privacy.